friend Rubble and I made that barrier extra strong. Spider King, you'll never break through.
Maybe he didn't hear you right.
Rocky and Rubble, give that spider a dose of his own sticky medicine.
Deploying web ball.
Apollo, your turn.
Enjoy your trip. He won't give up.
We need something stickier. Rubble, I know you're afraid of spiders, and the Spider King is the biggest one yet. But can you get near enough to him to move that rock off the tar pit?
It's only a spider, and after all, I'm Super Rubble! Don't be scared. It's just a giant Spider King.
Over here, Spider King!
We're doing it, Rubble!
Can't get me, Spider King! Great job, Pups! Let's get out of here!
Spider King won't get through that boulder anytime soon!
Awesome job today! You were all super pups!
Thank you, PAW Patrol! Especially you, Rubble, for facing your fear of spiders to save the day your own super way!
Shucks!
Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help!
I will!
Uh-oh! We're almost out of time! Please put on this life jacket and hang on tight! We'll have to fix this pier with you on it!
Merci, Ryder!
Okay, let's go, Pups! We've got a pier to repair!
Rocky!
Ryder! We see the broken post!
Those crabs cut it to pieces.
Let's replace it right away. Rubble, use your front loader to clear the debris.
Will do.
Whoa, that's extra slippery.
Must be from all this jellyfish jam on it. Ready for the new post.
Great, here it comes.
Got it!
Okay, now move back, Pups. Robodog's gonna lower the hook. Whoa! Now put in the post.
Yes! Perfect fit. Okay, my turn. Ruff, ruff, welder!
Rocky's finished attaching the bracket. The pier's fixed. Rubble, we have to get out of here. The trench is ready. Let's go.
I'm afraid to look. Did it work?
See for yourself.
We did it!
Wow, that volcano just won't stop.
That's not the volcano. It's a T-Rex in trouble. He's stuck.
That is one big dino. We're gonna need something really big to save him.
Robodog, bring the dino patroller. Rex, I'm gonna need your help getting him on board.
Let's dino do this!
Rubble, I need your help to get across.
Rubble on the double!
There he is!
Ryder, The Dino Patroller can't drive through that hot lava.
No, it can't go through it, but it can go over it.
Rubble, push some big boulders in there.
To know.
Roar, 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 roar.
Just follow me onto the Dino Patroller. I promise you'll be okay.
With your crane!
Its bumper's buried in mud. Guess I'll have to go fishing for it.
Good work, Rubble. Now reel it in.
Hurry, Dog Squad, hurry!
Chase, get that trailer out fast.
Ruff, winch, retract!
We did it!
All right, great teamwork. Now let's hook up the trailer so Ms. Winnington can get to the contest.
Felicia! Don't get too close to the swamp. You'll get mud all over your hoof polish.
Easy, Felicia.
Hold this. I'll guide my pony away from this awful, sticky mud. Felicia! Whoa, I say! Whoa, as in stop! Not whoa, as in whoa!
Wow, that pony can really jump!
Yes, she can! I wonder if there's a contest for swamp jumping! No! I did not ask for a mud treatment.
Rubble, help Winnie out of the mud. Zuma, I need you to meet me in the swamp.
Totally, Ryder. Let's dive in!
Jet ski mode!
Deploy! Hello, Rubble! This riding jacket was brand new!
Looks like you could use a lift!
Well, thanks, but I've certainly been rescued from far better swamps.
What did that super baddie do to those rails?
Nothing I can't undo.
On the scene and on your screen, reporting live from the Adventure Bay train tracks.
Uh-oh, that train is closer than we thought. Rocky, put those tracks together as fast as you can. Rubble, let's go warn the engineer.
On it!
Think I can stop in time.
I've got this. The tracks are fixed. Let it go, Rubble.
Thanks, Mighty Pups.
Now.
I think you're right, Rubble. I'll just lead them out of here.
Arrrr.
Marshall, it's working! I'll go rescue Mr. Wingnut! Mr. Wingnut! It's Rubble! Where are you?
Trapped behind this big rock! But shh! The sound of all the yodels and howls started a rock slide!
Ryder, we've got a problem!
So we heard, Rubble. Zuma's sonar showed the sound waves getting extra loud.
We've got another problem, Ryder. That thunderstorm we are trying to stay away from, It's almost here!
We've got to get Mr. Wingnut out of there before the canyon floods! Rubble, try to move that boulder out of the way!
Ryder, this boulder's too big!
Keep trying, Rubble!
Ryder, looks like Marshall's leader of the pack! Check this out!
Chase, get the megaphone ready! We're gonna sound blast that big bad boulder! We'll aim the speakers right at that big rock.
Rubble! Mr. Wingnut!
Cover your ears!
We are about to have a rock concert!
My megaphone is ready, the mic is hot, and the volume's cranked up. It's time to howl! A one and a two and a ow! Ow! It worked!
Run, Mr. Wingnut, before the canyon floods! Robodog, get us out of the canyon! Super speed reverse!
What are wolves doing here?
Don't worry, we're all friends.
I came outside to give my beaver buddy here a midnight snack, and then... wham!
This is a pretty big job, Uncle Otis, but the ultimate construction crew is here to get it done. First, let's clear the site of rubble. Not me, I mean all of this. Marshall, use the mini steamroller to flatten the ground. This pup's on the level. Now, Zuma, use the mini drill to make post holes.
Let's dive in!
Use your winch to help flip the walls.
Chase will put him in place. Rough! Winch!
Pups work fast!
Rocky, use your tool arm to hammer everything together.
Hammer!
Great job, construction crew!
Not if we save them in time. Rubble, I need you to use your rig to dig a trench to stop the yarn ball.
Rubble on the double.
And Wild, I need you to use your cheetah speed to rescue the animals trapped on the yarn ball.
This cat's gotta run. Bam! Autopilot! Cheetah speed!
Job, Rubble.
You'll be okay. Just grab my tail.
Super save, Wild.
Uh-oh. Shifting gears forward.
No yarn ball will get the best of me.
Yes!
You saved the yarn for the sweater knitting contest. Thanks, Ryder.
You're welcome. Whenever your giant yarn ball rolls away, just yelp for help. I got this one!
I've got an idea! Everybody, hang on tight!
Marshall, get your cement sprayer ready!
Oh, cement sprayer!
Now spray those wheels!
Rubble.
Thanks.
I'm not sure how long it'll hold, but at least we have a little time to build a detour. Let's go!
Hey, we've stopped again. Ha, finally.
Okay, Pups, get ready for a speedy construction job.
Ready. What's the plan?
We're gonna make a big curvy wall and send the observatory on a detour. Zuma, use the mini drill to make some holes. Good job! I'll put the girders in place. Rocky, rivet them together.
Rivet tool! Hurry! The cement's falling off the wheels!
Rubble.
Thanks, Ryder, and great job, crew!
Ryder, I found a fridge. It's a little banged up, but still gets super chilly.
Perfect. Let's turn it into a snowmaking machine.
There! How's that?
Looks great, Rocky.
I finished building the frame for the half-pipe, Ryder.
Awesome job, Pups. Now to cover that frame in snow. Marshall, ready?
You bet.
Oh, oh!
Snow! It's working, Ryder.
Super cool. You pups made it snow in summer.
Hi, Ryder. I wanted to get here fast, so I drove over. Is that for snowboarding?
It will be, once I finish getting all the snow on.
Woohoo! That is the nicest thing anyone's done for me, ever! Thank you, thank you!
Awesome! I gotta try this!
Sorry, Danny.
That's Daring Danny X.
There's not enough snow yet, but you can try it later.
Later? But waiting's not fun. I'll just have to speed it up. And I know just how to do it!
Huh?
Let it snow! Let it snow! Let it snow!
Danny, what are you doing?
Trying to figure out how to drive this thing! I think it'd rather drive itself!
Oh no! Gordy's supposed to land here, but there isn't enough room for the landing pad.
You're right, Ryder. It's too narrow. If we can't go wide, we can go up.
Up? What are we gonna build, Rubble?
There's no time to explain. Just trust me and follow my directions. First, we need to take apart the old landing pad. We're going to reuse the materials.
Don't lose it, reuse it.
Zuma, drill both holes over here. Ryder and Chase, let's get the poles
into those holes. Rocky, you know what to do. Screwdriver. I see Gordy's spaceship. We've got to speed it up. Captain Gordy's counting on us.
Rubble, you did it. This is the coolest landing pad ever. A Rubble double spiral slide.
And just in time, too. Here he comes.
Sweetie's trapped in the castle. I need you to use your mini miner to break down the door and rescue her.
Inside the castle with that scary ghost?
Now, Rubble, I know you were scared,
but we really need you. And that ghost won't stop me.
I was scared, Ryder, but if the Paw Patrol really needs me, I'm going to try to be a brave pup. Rubble on the double. No such thing as ghosts.
Help! Somebody stop these curse knights!
Well, maybe there are, but I've got to do this anyway. Ready or not, ghosts, here comes Rubble! You saved me!
I did?
Hey, I did!
Rubble, are you okay?
Look, Ryder! I beat those ghosts!
You sure did, Rubble. And I'm proud of you.
Only they weren't really ghosts.
They were remote controlled.
By Sweetie.
Just kidding around?
How can I be angry at a puppy as cute as you? But you're still going to your doghouse.
Ryder, I want to thank you and the pups, especially the very brave Rubble, for unhaunting the castle.
Whenever you're in ghostly trouble again, just say, ooh, for help.
Rubble, you're gonna need to move those big rocks.
You mean the ones Ouchie Paws is hiding behind?
That's just a made-up story. Don't worry, we'll be there soon.
Okay. Rubble on the double.
Where's that lantern? I can't see.
Oh, no. Ryder, I'm at the boulders, but I'm pretty sure Ouchie Paws is too.
Rubble, Ouchie Paws isn't real. I know you can get the job done.
Check it out, Ryder. Ouchie Paws turned out to be Sid and Arby.
Aha!
And they're getting away on my new board!
Come on, pups, we've got to stop them.
Let's go through that gap! The rides will never fit through!
Let's stop them! Everybody, aim your lights at the cliff! Sky, it's bright enough that Sid can't get away in the dark.
Let's airlift them back.
Roger, Ryder.
Hey! What's the deal?
Yahoo!
Oh, what's that sound?
And what is that?
It's Ouchie Paws!
I got my board back! Thanks, Paw Patrol.
Whenever a pretend ghost borrows your ride, just yelp for help.
Arrgh!
Huh? And howl, too.
I've lost him. Sorry.
Wait, do you hear that? Bats!
How do you get bats to leave a cave in the middle of the day?
Just ask a dragon to help?
Buddy's in there.
His hiccups are getting worse,
and they're starting to loosen those rocks.
Oh no! Poor Buddy's trapped!
Quick, Rubble! Use your rig to move those rocks!
I'm on it, Ryder!
Gee, I hope once Rubble opens the cave, Buddy doesn't try to run away and hide again.
I know. He sure moves around a lot for someone trying to hide.
Maybe Buddy's not trying to hide. What if he's the one seeking?
That's it! Buddy's looking for his best friend, Max!
Alex, when Rubble opens the cave, we need to show the dragon where Max really is. You have to show Buddy your storybook.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
I kinda left it on the beach. But wait, I have a jetpack. Be right back. Hi, Grandpa!
Oh, sorry. I still can't get used to seeing that boy up there.
Got it! Wait, Buddy. We found Max. He's hiding in your storybook.
That's your best friend, right? Well, he's been waiting for you here in the storybook this whole time. You can go back in whenever you want.
Hey, that tickles.
I think he's saying thank you. A really warm and sticky thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, and say hi to Max.
And remember, Buddy, whenever you're having trouble hiding or seeking, just hiccup for help.
I'm gonna miss him.
Me too. But now I have something to remember him by.
Whoa! How long have I been asleep? I just had the strangest dream.
About the dragon playing hide-and-seek in Adventure Bay?
And I had a jetpack.
Yeah! Does that mean it was real?
Nah.
PAW Patrol!
Or maybe it was.
That's it, turtles. Stay together and keep it moving.
Why did the turtles build their nest all the way over here?
Turtles usually nest in the same place every year. They must have built nests here even before there was a road.
Or maybe the turtles went through this grate, under the road, and came out here through this tunnel. Now it's all filled up with sand. Can you clear that, Rubble?
Does a belly scratch make me flop on my back and wriggle like a worm? You know it does.
Once the tunnel reopens, the turtles will never have to cross the road again.
Let's dig it!
Oh no! A storm! The ship is going over!
Uh-oh. What are these turtles doing down here by the water?
Look, I saved them.
Why'd you bring the turtles back here?
They were going into the water.
That's where they belong.
In the water?
Yep. Sea turtles spend most of their lives in the water. That's why we're digging them a tunnel under the road so they can get there safely.
Oh. I better put them back then.
Wait, Alex. Remember what Katie said? Handling the turtles is bad for them. No person or pup should touch them. They'll make it back on their own.
Go, little turtles, go!
Ugh, that opening's too small for my rig.
Then we can't finish the tunnel?
I said my rig can't go through. I didn't say anything about me.
Go away, seagull!
Whoa, Zuma's kite surfy thing.
Alex Porter, kite surfy thing champion!
Whoa!
Cool!
I'm flying!
one's for you.
I'm on it. This pup's gotta fly. Whoa! Alex, steer it to the beach.
But I don't have a steering wheel.
Poor Sky. I can't watch.
Atta pup. I knew she'd do it.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay, Sky!
Yay, Sky!
Yay!
She's flying!
You did it, Sky! I was so worried!
I mean, excellent flying.
Yeah! Thanks a gazillion, Sky.
You're welcome. Just doing my job. Right there, that's it.
Rubble, you're through. Great job. Now the turtles will have a safe path to the bay for years and years.
Hey, look. They're using the tunnel. I knew you could do it.
Whenever there's trouble, just yelp for help.
Yay!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.